Well, lacrosse definitely brought me out here. My family usually we vacation at Virginia Beach, but mostly lacrosse brought me here to Tech. Definitely coming in, I didn't have too much confidence, but my teammates, my coaches, everyone was so welcoming, and it was just, the culture there was you work hard, we do this as a team. We're in the building process right now, and I wanted to be a part of that. And I just really came out and gave it my all. I'm honored to be a part of that. Just being here at Tech, being an athlete and a student is a huge privilege. And now going into history with all my teammates that were a part of that and the coaches is awesome, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. Coach Song really is a huge influence for all of us. He sets the culture, and us as players set the example for him as well. And we just feed off of his energy, and we just want to win. We want to be our best. We all want to do it. So training extremely hard. We have a new weight room coach. He's been pushing us pretty hard, and our practices from last year I think have gotten significantly harder, and everyone's more focused. Every rep counts, and we're really excited. In the beginning, it was just work hard, kind of. I don't think he had any expectations for me, really, but the fall was really where we saw the pieces that I need to fill, I think, and I just took in my own hands and really ran with it. Coming from freshman, I don't think I had a big voice on the field because I was still a freshman, but as a sophomore, I think my role has definitely changed, and I need to be one of the voices on the field, and people need to look up to me, and I want them to. And I think our team really just works perfectly together, and we've been practicing really hard, and we're gonna come out strong this year.